Fiery pillow closes westbound I-94 in snowy conditions near Monticello. A fiery crash on Interstate 94 in Monticello has backed up traffic on the snowy interstate Thursday morning. The Minnesota Department of Transportation's website says the crash happened between Wright County Road 19 and County Road 18 that appears to have blocked the westbound lanes. According to the Minnesota State Patrol's report, the large crash happened at 9:10 a.m. on westbound I-94 at Fleming Avenue Northeast. State Patrol Sergeant Jesse Grabo says I-94 westbound at exit 201 in Albertville is closed due to several crashes on I-94 near Monticello. Dot traffic cameras show several vehicles, including semi-trucks, near the crash site, including a semi-truck that is on fire and producing a large amount of black smoke. Grabo says the driver of that truck is okay. The State Patrol says other injuries of those involved in the pileup have not yet been determined. At the time of the crash, I-94 was covered in snow and ice, Grabo said. Early Wednesday, the National Weather Service said a narrow band of snow that is moving across the state could reduce visibility and make roads slick. Shortly after the crash, the National Weather Service issued a snow squall warning for East Central Wright County and North Central Hennepin County until 10:30 a.m., noting the impact could include dangerous life-threatening travel. The Weather Service warns that a dangerous snow squall was located over Albertville, or 10 miles northeast of Buffalo, moving southeast at 15 miles per hour. The squall is creating extremely poor visibility on I-94.